He played 41 of the 48 minutes. Leonard gets inside, turnaround jumper's good. Another 30-point game for Kawhi Leonard, who's averaging 33 a game in this series.
The Mavs just 3 seconds left on this shot clock.
Inside goes Finney-Smith, banks it home.
Dorian Finney-Smith.
Maxi Kleber with the task of trying to guard Kawhi Leonard. Line drive jumper again.
Just getting too much mid-range space.
Tim Hardaway misses the three. Kleber had it, lost it, but Dorian Smith has it. Trey Burke for three, puts it in. Trey Burke once again, he's got 23. Paul George to the basket, lays it up and in. Just his third field goal. He was just 2 for 12, but he puts the Clippers back up by one. Doncic against Paul George, step back three. Air ball, Burke the rebound, puts up the baseline jumper, rattles in and out and in again. What a performance from Trey Burke. Dallas back up by one. Lou Williams quickly counted and one.
When you talk about the all-time greats in the history of this game that's come off the bench, you have to talk about Lou Williams. The way he scores the basketball time and time again when called upon. Just a spectacular, spectacular.
Finney-Smith throws it back up top. Kleber now back to Doncic. Gets in the paint, drives it more, steps back and banks it home to tie it again.
Just making plays. Gets the basketball, gets into the thick of the Clippers defense, uses that upper body. I like this matchup about Luka, can use that strength.
Spins on Jackson, layup, it's good. 40-point triple-double, and the Mavericks are up two.
They don't. Great spin, dribble, and too much of a gap right there. Paul George has got to be more active on that spin.
So 19 seconds to go. Clippers are out of timeout. Into the hands of Kawhi Leonard. Kid Gilchrist is on him. Makes his move, gets into the paint, stops, kicks it out. Morris, a corner three, puts it in! Marcus Morris from downtown! And the Clippers take a 1-point lead. Timeout, Dallas. Your time.
And my question is, and this is always a head coach's decision, when they make that, do you want to just play in transition?
Finney-Smith to inbound. Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Let's go! Luka Doncic!
3.7 seconds was.
This is the shot he works on time and time again. Rhythm, step back three. That's in his resume. What a performance by Luka and the Mavericks.